the Temple Mount, you see the Golden Dome. We're gonna see that view, don't
we? As she sat, guarding the tomb, trying to get the group going. It didn't do much, but have Joe, my usual.
That's a Muslim holy place, Jericho was called, on the pages of the Bible. And even today, if you look how many waters of the Dead Sea makes this, you know, 4 to 6. The Red Sea has 6%, the Mediterranean almost 5, and other oceans like the Pacific Ocean even less. Okay, and this is a change in the last 3 decades, is that there are now 2 distinct bodies of water of the Dead Sea. The North Basin, which they carried out excavations. First the Galyadi, we're gonna talk, remember this name in the meantime. And then after him, Ehud Netzer, back in the...
Not really. It's the view.
Places. I think I'm gonna go sit underneath the thing. It's just another.
Okay. Where, under where? In there? Okay.
We don't go back because they lived an ascetic way of life. In the 6th century, there was a little church here. We're gonna see.
Dam in Stormbraan moet ongeveer een maand of 3 à 4 gebeuren. He read the book which he wrote, he surrendered to Romans in the north. Surrendered
because... Oh, is that what's left of the ram?
See how different is the first century synagogue from the fourth century synagogue in Capernaum. It's square in design. Square. There are benches adjacent to the corners of the building. Why? The square gives you a sense of unity and equality. There is no...
What's that black line going along here?
The little Empire Theater there.
You know that here in Israel we have European Jews, right? They're called Ashkenazi. And we have...
Typical Roman bathhouse, but just the one place. Mm-hmm.
So these were the storage places?
It's nice in the shade.
Yeah.
Oh, this is great. We're counting on Trevor.
I got a lot of video, so a lot. As long as I don't lose my step while I'm videoing, fall on you.
Yeah, definitely gotta go down and up.
Well. This is a yin yang situation.
We'll take a selfie at the very ledge, nothing protecting them.
Wow.
The wall, they were like right. I'm like, oh.
Yep. Oh, is it a sister? A bath?
I don't know what that.
Looks like a bath.
A what? A selfie?
Yeah. Yeah, I can see people taking pictures there.
Wow. That's a good sign, yes.
Wow.
That's impressive.
He was a mental patient. He was a great architect. No doubt about it.
תודה רבה על ביקורכם בגן הלאומי מצדה. אנו מקווים שנהנתם. נשמח
chairs back then, so they would probably sit on the floor. So they found something like this during.
See, this is a reconstruction channel of the aqueduct, the channel water during the flood floods. So that's a dry riverbed there in the middle that is called Qumran, filled with water during rains, strong rains in Jerusalem area, and then all this water comes down here and creates a flash flood. All you need to do is just catch this water, and that's what they did, and it led water into the city.
So the finding of the Dead Sea Scrolls was actually affirmation of what we already had. It's reading, just more affirmation.
This is really hot.
dining room.
This was the dining room.
Can you see the caves here? See my pointer? Yeah. There are two here, 4A and 4B. So here, during the excavations, the archaeologists discovered 14,000 fragments of different scrolls that Bedouins,
really?
You know? And these Bedouins, they know the landscape much better than anybody else.
Yes.
So it was a cave of Elijah in the synagogue. They kept it, you know, for generations, hundreds of years. Once crusaders found out that they have, I mean, in the Middle Ages, the Salafi codex, they took it and they demanded ransom.
It's like your whole body just floats up in the air.
Minutes, yeah.
I can't even put my feet down.